Corolla is a second whorl of the flower. It is meant for the attraction of insects for the pollination. The members of the corolla are called as petals. In the flower, if the petals are free, then the flower is called as polypetalous, example hibiscus. And if the petals are fused, not free, then the flower is called as Gamopetalous, example Datura.